Hey, what's up?
Man, this city on some weird shit.
This rocks. Hola.
Let's pretend it's got everything we need to throw the ultimate party. Costumes, masks, and a shit ton of crate paper. You know what else you can do with a mask? That's right, armed robbery. So, let's put our inventory to work for us. Now here's my bud, Joni Utah. She and her crew got talent, but they're green. They need a mentor. Someone to show them the ropes, like you.
Hey, Joni. How's her crew?
Good. Just about ready for the first job.
Who made the team?
I've got Ronnie on security, Dickie's on safe. I handle crowd control.
Anyone on getaway?
No one yet. Our driver's in the hospital, so we need a sub.
I'll fill in for now. What else?
Ronnie says we need more recon.
Then how about I have a look at the target? I'll send you photos.
Thanks. That should make Ronnie happy. Let's pretend.
Joni, I'm at the park service. What are we doing here?
The largest silver nugget ever found in Cavanaugh County. They have it on display.
Well, that should be worth something.
It's on loan from Leland Hartley.
The banker?
That's the one.
All right. I'll take some pics of the building here and send them your way.
Okay, that's the main entrance. We won't have time to hit the gift shop.
Where should I eat? Snapping this.
I only have one working ball.
I think that could be our way in. Like someone's watching that door.
Not my style.
The Saints are turning into big-time thieves.
Maybe I'm not as good at bingo as I thought.
Going through the cafe might be risky.
Does Ronnie have what he needs?
Yeah, we're good.
All right, I'll call you when it's go time.
Hey, boss.
Let's get that nugget.
On our way.
You know what to do. Go in, grab the nugget, get out. I'll hold down the fort here.
Got it. Boss, we're in.
Hey, got the nugget?
Not yet. It's in a display case. Made by Marshall.
Son of a bitch.
Dickie's working on it. Boss, we got a problem. The case set off a backup alarm when we cut power.
Don't panic. I'll hold off the law, but tell Dickie to hurry. Come on, people, let's go. Joni, what's going on in there?
Almost done. Dickie just needs another minute.
You got 30 seconds.
Hi.
Move up!
We got it! We're coming out the front.
I'll move the car. Be ready to jump in.
Gotta get out of here.
Hartley's not gonna be happy we stole his nugget. This could have gone better. This rock's heavier than it looks.
Stop what you're doing!
Come on, car, hold together.
All right, we're in the clear.
Well, this job didn't exactly go according to plan.
Nah, never does. You did good.
Thanks, boss. We can take it from here. You stole Hartley's silver nugget. What do you think about hitting his bank?
Let's not take off the training wheels just yet.
We'll do some prep work first. A few smaller jobs around the city. With your help, I know we can pull this off.
Well, since you put it that way...
I'll send you the targets. Let me know what you think.
Excuse me.
Let's pretend.
Hey, I'm at the riverboat. What's the deal here?
Hartley's head of security is throwing a masquerade party later. His biometric data can get us in the bank vault.
Yeah? What kind of data?
Fingerprints, DNA, retinal scan.
All right. I'll send you some pics.
Los Panteros can't hold a candle to the Saints.
I'm not sticking around here!
The Saints keep beating up Los Panteros. This world isn't real. We're in a computer simulation.
Awesome!
They really did a number on Los Panteros. Finally, someone took Los Panteros down a notch.
I don't care what the doctor said. I am not giving up lactose.
That could be our way in. Or out. Those doors must lead to the ballroom. Ronnie better have a look at this.
This is great!
Security, huh? That's good to know. Something's planned for up here.
You sure they're having a party here? This place is a dump.
It's under renovation. I hear it's really nice on the inside.
That'll do for now. I'll call you when it's time.
Hi, boss.
Ready to party?
Meet you at the boat.
Meet Maybe we should have picked different masks for this job.
It's a costume party. No one's gonna know. I bet half the guests are dressed like us.
If you say so. Just grab what you need and go. I'll cover the getaway.
Boss, we got a situation. Police are on their way.
What?
I overheard them talking. I know something's up. They're about to lock the place down.
Get the job done. I'll keep our path clear. How we doing? You find the target yet?
We got a champagne glass and a cigarette butt. That's good for fingerprints and DNA. Just need a retinal scan.
Why does everything have to be so complicated?
Scanning the target now. Pass out the bathroom. Lost Dickie.
He's dead?
No. We don't know where he is. He got separated.
Just finish the scan, then find him.
Don't worry, boss. We got this.
Oh! What time you want to get out here, guys? Gah!
Dickie and the scan.
Hang on, I'll bring the car over.
Keep shooting. Don't let him get close. So glad to be off that boat. You can lose the cops in Smelterville. Where are we? I'm all turned around.
Looks like we're home free.
That was seriously fucked up.
Yeah, but you kept your shit together and got the job done. That's what counts.
We'll go ditch the car. Should we just let you off here?
I hope they don't steal from my job.
You do not have to fight!
Thank you.
Let's pretend.
I'm at the cul-de-sac in Monta Vista.
That's Leland Hartley's house. He's president of the bank we're gonna rob.
What are we looking for exactly?
Word is he keeps a list of his wealthy clients and the contents of their safe deposit boxes.
Is that legal?
Nope. That's why he hides it here, in his personal safe.
I'll scope it out and send you the pics.
Be careful. His place is a fortress. I think we'll need to find a better way in. I'll have Ronnie check that out. We might be able to work with that.
So, do we need more picks?
Ronnie's good if you are.
I don't see anything here we can't handle.
All right. We'll wait for your call. We doing this?
Come on, let's get Hartley's list.
On our way.
You all know what to do. I'll keep watch out here.
We found the safe. Dickie's working on it now.
Good. Keep me posted.
Will do. This place is fancy.
It's not an open house. Stay focused.
Ronnie picked up some chatter on the police scanner. A neighbor called us in.
Keep working. Hey, when Dickie gets that safe open, take a picture of the list and put it back. I don't want Hartley knowing what we've got.
Good call. Safe's open. We got the list. Ronnie's taking pictures now.
Grab some jewelry and cash while you're at it. Make it look like we're after valuables.
Oh, we got that covered. Heading out the front door now.
I'll grab the car and meet you there.
Deal. How does anyone even make that much money? Can't wait to read that list. How are we gonna lose these guys?
Should do it.
Hartley's in for a surprise when he gets home. How about we let you off here, boss? We'll go ditch the car.
Oh shit, it's a stick.
Hello?
Let's pretend.
Hey, Joni. I'm at the Galleria. What's our target?
Photon's Edge. Ronnie and Dicky need some electronics for the bank job.
Their shit's top of the line. I'll have a look around.
Picks or it didn't happen. That looks like the main entrance.
Large clusterfuck of problems right now.
Did they really steal all those things I've heard about?
Just 10 years until my awful son goes to college.
There's a lot of foot traffic through here.
Everything is possible.
That loading area might come in handy.
This town needs more ramen.
Fuck this.
Try to be nice.
Did they really steal all those things I've heard about? That's a wonderful idea. Let's do it.
That should be wide enough for the car.
What do you say? Want to do this thing?
Thumbs up from Ronnie and Dicky. We're all in.
All right. Wait for my call.
Hey.
Meet me at the Galleria. It's time.
Be right there.
So here's the deal. Just grab what you need and get the fuck out. On this job, we're thieves, not looters. A lot of eyes are going to be on you, so stay calm and in control. Got it?
Got it.
Boss, we got the store locked down, but I think someone called the cops.
Well, that was quick. I'll buy you some time, but get a move on. This should be interesting. Come on, Joni, any time now.
Ah! boss?
Where the fuck are you?
Sorry. They didn't have what we needed on the shelf, so we had to go down to the storeroom.
Seriously?
We're almost done. Promise. We're heading out by the loading dock.
I'll bring the car around.
To work on our crowd control.
Come on, we gotta lose them. Did you know they had table in there for 40 grand? You see that? Nice shot. They're still after us.
Good thing someone put this island here.
That's not exactly how we planned it.
Hey, we've got the gear. That's a win in my book.
I guess we could just leave the car here.
Hey, Joni.
Hey, you think we're ready for the bank job now? We got the gear, the biometrics, and Hartley's list. And a lot more practice under our belts.
Let me have a look at the target. I'll give you a call when I get there.
Thanks. Talk to you soon. Let's pretend.
I'm at the bank.
Cool. I got Ronnie and Dickie here. Send us your picks.
Oh,
the front door gives us the most options.
Looks good.
Yes!
Boo!
Messing around.
This blows.
Not sure we want to go that way. Security here is pretty tight. Got this store covered.
I think we've got what we need here.
Okay. Give us a call when you want to do this. We'll be ready. Hey, boss.
What are we doing today?
Robbing a bank?
Hell yeah, we are.
We'll be right there. Don't start without us.
All right. We worked hard to get here, so let's make this count. Hello?
Is this the sumbitch who's robbing my bank?
How'd you get my number?
Took me some time, but I'll put it all together.
So, what are you gonna do? Call the cops?
Hell no. I've hired the best private army money can buy. Marshall Defense Industries.
Oh, I've heard of them. You know, it'd be a shame if people found out about your secret list.
Fuck you!
Joni, Hartley's onto us. Get the hell out of there.
We just got in the vault. Buy us a little more time?
Let's hope Hartley doesn't know everything we did. We're fucked.
We got the loot. We're on our way out.
Hurry up. We're on borrowed time here.
Oh,
come on. Let's go. Joni, where are you?
They got us pinned down outside the vault. Ronnie's looking for another way out.
Make it quick. It's now or never. I'll get the car and pick you up.
Wait till you see what we found in there. Shit, I'm bleeding. Just a flesh wound. Gonna get out of this one. I can't believe Hartley called you.
I do believe we're in the clear.
I knew we could pull this off. The crew and I will take it from here.
Thanks again, boss. Stop by Let's Pretend, and we'll divvy up the goods.
I won't scratch the paint.
Big time thief roaming around.
Hey, can I have this?
I've had enough of this!
What'd I tell you? With your help, we could take on anyone in this town.
Yeah!